Welcome in.
After eons of tyranny, the demon god Adir was finally overthrown by humanity. Though fear of his terrible power endured. And so was formed the Hallowed Sentinels. Our duty being to stand vigil for signs of his return. Even exile to another realm could not silence the fallen god forever. And in time, Adir's malignant influence pervaded the world once more. In his hunger for vengeance, Adir orchestrated the return of his demonic army. Light was swallowed by shadow, and with it, hope. A new, grim champion arises, the Dark Crusader. And perhaps it will indeed come to pass.
Hey,
that only they who shun the light in order to fight the darkness possess the power to defy a god.
We are absolutely in the Dark Crusader, by the way. It's right here. Hey, Nub. Why is Triangle confirmed? That is absolutely going to get changed, along with turning this down. How you doing, Nub? I'm probably about to get my ass kicked, but that's besides the point. Ages pass, restoring self-delusion into faith, with few attain the revelations they so desperately seek. And I am so torn about where we're going to do for ending here. Because I know, at this point, that classes are tied to certain endings, that's how you unlock them. In a conflict between the divine or mortals' mirror pawns, the class I want to unlock is tied to the ending that does not have all bosses. Where the flesh of gods or death itself all will be consumed. So I don't know. I haven't decided if this is actually going to be all bosses or not. Because I want to unlock the pyro class. For she must feed. So, I don't know. Where class we're going to... What, and then we'll go for here. We'll go for fire or go for umbro.
Forgive me. I'd steer this weapon of deliverance to a worthier servant than I.
just the metal for this, Crusader. You fail.
We are starting to turn the same universe. So it looks like traditional night. Circle looks like an ultra. Is it an ultra or a great? Partisan, Morningstar. Shield looks like a bow, yeah. Okay, this looks straight out of Bloodborne. My class looks straight out of Bloodborne. Stalker, advanced class, it looks like it's gonna be double daggers. Do you want the range option? I don't really care for range shit, though. I really don't. Orion Preacher. You guys just your miracle class. Pyro Cultist. You guys your Pyro. And Kadimdi, I know he's gonna try. Range is good in this one. The thing is, I don't care for range. Not because it's bad in most games. Most games, range is actually pretty decent. I just don't care. Like hell, I don't give a shit about any of this. Care. Oh, you have an option to do trolls. As I said, I still don't give a crap about ranged options. As far as I go, the ranged option in most games, Soulslice, it's just a basic fireball, even that.
Law, the latest receiver of his grace. Great potential dwells within you, doubtless, for you to be chosen thusly. And so does Aureus' wisdom guide my hand in the bestowment of this subsequent boon.
Probably your crap as I go, we'll find out.
Your flesh has been made sacrosanct with the mark of the Dark Crusaders. Prove yourself worthy of this gift. Seek me in the bowels of the bridge. Our work is of the greatest import.
Get to him, get his hammer. Okay, so we got a great or an ultra? Maybe a great? Send to an RX, you can power stance it with the sword. Yeah, no backseating weep, just to tell you that. An ultra. I don't have an idea though if this is an ultra or a great sword. Where's my sprint button? Where's my sprint button? See, I don't know if it's ultra or not, because it looks like it has a greatsword moveset. But it has the speed of a straight sword. At least in most games, what would be a great straight sword? Lock target? Yes, I do know how to lock target. Webs are faster than this. Okay. Good to know. I mean, if my webs are faster, their webs are gonna be faster. I love how you're not even going, like, you make sure to grab a shield, because you already know me and shields. I don't care. It would get immediately put in the inventory. Hey, look, I'm from the sprint tutorial. Aha! Well, I missed. What is this? Is this Dark Souls 2 jump, or is it like basically not even a jump? There we go. You can block and parry with any weapon. Weep. Quiet. So I do have both. Okay, so I do get both. So it is Bloodborne. A single tap is a quick step, and double is a roll. The only thing I have seen is I know where the bosses are. This is basically entirely blind. Range combat mode, long range weapon and catalyst, ammunition and mana. Ready, do not care about ranged. Wrong button. Button. For multi hits. Getting really interesting. Attack combinations. Change when X. Thank you. heal doesn't look like it's much. Soul Place, hold to apply wither, attack a wither to do large amounts of damage. Soul Flame seems to charge while something objects do not. Soul Flame seems to charge. Slice of enemies and blisters, R1 gets charges. Sees wither, performs certain actions, withered health. Okay, so it's rally. I thought it was just an arrangement. Okay. So those statues let me come back. Okay. Yes, I know, I know. Went backwards, didn't I? Let's get out of the door. Yep, I went backwards. Almost. I wonder how long you let me go, Weave, by telling me I was going backwards. Because honestly, it would have been funny. Prestige. Previous Lantera's fell. Here, they can't be warped. You know, Firekeeper at least. Good. I don't like them to hub warp a level up every single time. So what do we got here? Strength. I don't even have enough to level up. Kinda hard to if you don't have enough. This should tell me what they did. Like this I can guess is stamina, probably health. Then strength dex. Probably like int faith equivalents or something. And the multiplier is gone. Okay, so it's the same system that Lord's One had. Okay, so just the message again. Colin Isaac's sword, throwing hand, green burst parchment. Edison clusters. It's health. Okay, vigor is souls. Oh, this map. I don't know what that was. Oh, it's a color scheme. Okay, it's a skin color scheme. Block. Beware blocking enemies withered. Strike enemies to restore your withered. Parry. Okay, which is perfect block. Stag with a charged heavy, a parry, or a kick. Then you can repose. Okay. Indicator on most posture. Oh yeah. Here my lodge got through the spear.
Give me that lamp.
Nope. Dragon, though. Thank you, I want to get knocked into the environment. Take damage there, but I'll take it. Ow, 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 ow. I know what I just said. was a multi-cap single tap. For our flurries. Will you figure that out at some point? Big recovery after death, perish in Umbral. Some enemies might pick it up. Okay, so it does have Bloodborne. Where enemies can pick up your souls. Not good. Run fast as fuck. You really do. You actually sprint pretty fast in this game. Okay, let's see how long it takes me to get lost. Jump is X and not right stick. So I'm going to accidentally jump so many times, or am I already calling it? I was wanting to read that. Game, I hate you. They said you are the horse. Honestly, I can agree there. I want to hear that you black. This comes in the Uber realm. Yeah, I'll go back and read that. I'm seeing that thing over here. There's not.
I always wondered if there were others. You're probably thinking that lamp's just a tool to be used as you see fit.
Not really.
Take it lightly, and you'll find it's the other way around. Mark my words. I don't know who you are, and I don't care. But since it seems Adir has you marked, making you a bigger threat to the Rogar serves us both. I've defied the wills of gods and kings. If you know any kind of freedom, you'll do the same.
Okay, you can't access. Okay, so you can't do messages. So I need 2,000 to level up. Okay. What's that up top means? Fragments and passives often dramatic, which occur in Axiom Sigmas.
Thank you.
Well, she's dead. I blocked that way too late. Okay, that's gonna be an ambush. I'm already calling ahead. This is gonna be an ambush. My best friend, hi. Oh, you have information. Yeah, I found a friend. His name is now Bob, and I am going to kill Bob before we leave. I'll start building a PC so they'd come in finally. Dickhead has my soul, says he. Okay. About soul playing him either. How do you remember that soul play is an option? Enemy posture, fully charged heavy, okay. Ah!
that's a blood stain.
Okay, so that's a blood stain, I guess. So endurance is staring weak in this game. Interesting. Radiance. Oh, radiance is mana. Huh. So both for these both spell stats, they both get mana for it. Okay. We'll do one in vitality. One in Inferno. Let's go back to normal. So that's something. Where we came from.
Nobody wanna exit.
Shortcut back across. Neat. Ladder up. What's this way? Where I came from. That's what this way. Okay, so that's just the end up, so I got the new guy to say hi.
You carry the lamp long enough, and you'll see history repeat, over and over. If you don't want to keep retreading the same ground yourself should you fall, make use of this.
Let's see. When the lamp vibrates in a special color when close to a flower bed. Okay, so it's a new bonfire, basically. He's gonna come from a boss or an elite. Probably a boss. I've been my best plan. Definitely not my best plan. Yeah, definitely not my best plan. Yeah, that's a fucking boss arena. There's no way this isn't a boss arena. Yep. It is.
Oh, holy Aureus. By your radiance, grant me the strength to continue to endure these dark days.
Miss you, DPS.
To lay bare the path to salvation for my wayward brothers and sisters. So we may walk it together. And to strike down all those who would see our will defied. Even as our suffering continued, I honored my pledge of patience to the Exactor. And yet you now appear before me, a stranger, bearing what was not yours to receive.
Well, I got it.
A betrayal made flesh. And one I cannot brook.
Wish there was a visual indicator that like lies. That's the estimate I will give lies. That close, when you can get a posture break, you actually realize, ow. Because they actually flash. Yeah, you almost got first try there. So close. Oh, you can play the cutscene every time, boo. I would like the souls back then. Thank you. Shaden. After you have a really good try, you have to have a horrible one.
Okay. Stunts if I can soul ripper. If I can soul rip, I can actually do a good chunk of damage there. Her, but doesn't look like it has done anything. Like no sword or anything. The castle corner's very tight. Also, Bane's position has a hitbox.
A poor substance.
Thank you.
with a summon. I don't care for summons though. Everything else I'm getting.
Thank you.
have no. Oh, I still have Umbra. There we go. Done. I wasn't after Umbra either. Blood isn't supposed to do that, buddy. Why does the blood look so bad?
Sisters, you honor us and all who came before you with your sacrifices. While I wish they were unnecessary, my wishes will not ease your suffering, but I pray my sorcery does.
Remembrance of Pieta, sweet with bustle. There's something up here if you're not in Umbra. I put Umbra in, but it's literally just up here in Umbra.
Welcome, Dark Crusader.
First among the dead, Skyway Press Bridge. Of course it doesn't. Those are just hints.
I had no doubt in my assessment of you. as one worthy of the monumental task which lies before us, Crusader. My name is Dunmire, and I am an exactor of the Dark Crusaders, the holy order of which you are now an honored member.
Of course.
The Church of Orion Radiance has assigned to me the duty of purging Mornstead of its Rogar blight, and ensuring the ancient tyrant Adir knows no liberation from his enduring imprisonment. While the schism between the Church and Judge Cleric is of long standing, she and her hallowed sentinels, now perverted, did at least construct Mornstead's radiant beacons, which have prevented Adir's return for centuries. But now, they stand corrupted and on the verge of collapse.
Of course.
It is to these five beacons you must turn your eye. Use the Umbral Lamp to cleanse them of Adir's destructive influence.
Of course.
And deliver salvation to a world on the brink of perdition.
Dark Crusader's Charge.
Rogar and Hallowed Sentinel alike will offer you no quarter. So remember, though Aureus' mercy is without limit, yours should not be.
Okay.
You serve a higher purpose, Crusader.
Dagger, axe, hammer. Catalyst. Radiant flare. Healing radiance. Radiant weapon. Holy damage. Wrappings, hood, hat. Okay. And it's called a long sword, which I guess is probably equivalent of like a great sword. I want the radiance for me in the ship, though. Why not? I'm not worried about the dagger.
By Aureus' divine will, I live again. It's a miracle. And to think I raised my sword to you, when all along you were a divine instrument sent by him to deliver my death and rebirth and bring clarity. Forgive me, Lampbearer. I'm Pietà of the Hallowed Sentinels. And as Aureus sustains me, so too will I sustain you. Whether by making manifest your potential or through my healing blood contained within the sanguinarics you carry. Should you find any saintly quintessences, bring them to me, and they can bolster the power of my blood further still. The beacons must be cleansed, the hallowed sentinels restored, and Adir's malignancy eradicated. Through whatever is to come, fellow chosen of Aureus, we stand together in service of him. Our holy work continues, Lampbearer.
Okay. So we got a new charge.
Fellow sanctified vessel, may Aureus's divine radiance flow through me and into you.
Okay. Anyways. What do you do?
So the exactors found himself a new instrument. As exactors are wont to do. And given that lamp was intended for me, should his paladin fall. And yet now here you are, lamp bearer. Well, it seems I was right to doubt the value of a Dark Crusader's word. I'm Stoneman, captain of the Fidelis. A group of good men and women who've made a stand against the madness which has possessed the rest of the Hallowed Sentinels. We made a vow to restore our order to its former glory, whatever the cost to ourselves. And by Judge Cleric's grace, we'll honor that vow. That heretical Umbral Lamp and the Dark Crusaders are necessary evils in these dire times. As are you, it would seem. Perhaps our aims will align further. perhaps not.
In Radiance, Judgment.
Short sword, axe, spear, pike, shield. Increase vitality and endurance attributes, okay. Key. Wouldn't it be bad to grab the ring, but let's make sure...
Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
Yeah, eventually. Probably actually the way I'm supposed to be going. We talk to you two.
Until her embrace.
So I need a chisel, keep another soul flay charge, another ember socket, and dread resistance. Okay. Just plug eyeballs, purchase items for your mother. Two things I found that I need that key for. Yeah, this has to be the next area. Hi.
Ah, that's it, isn't it? Oh, the lamp of immortality. And the genuine article. Not a useless empty vessel like the one I saw that witless fool bumbling around with. I've learned a little since coming to Mornstadt. About that lamp and the awful mission to which it's attached. I hope you recognize that frightful burden for what it is.
Yeah.
Truth, what's been done to you is downright cruel. Of course, some people are born into roles of tremendous responsibility. My name is Andreas of Ebb, esteemed scion of nobility. But far more than that, descendant of the great ruler Andanus himself, as proven by my family's book of lineage, for one. That's right. Through my veins flows the blood of the legendary hero who defied Adir and the Rogar and saved the whole world, only to be betrayed and murdered by a common criminal. So you'll understand a man of my pedigree cannot simply stand idle while an unfortunate victim such as yourself remains shackled to such a grim fate. Give me the lamp. And let me shoulder your burden, friend. What say you?
No.
No? It saddens me to see you bring such agony down upon your own head. I hope you see sense and reconsider. My offer stands, after all. What man of breeding would turn away from one so clearly in need? My offer, after all.
Look at you, a dark crusader, a lamp bearer, and a revenant to boot. Aren't you the multifaceted one? Well, we Fidelis aren't as fortunate. We tend to stay dead when we die. And Aureus knows enough of us have done just that. Anyway, like Nathaniel says, you keep looking back, you don't see the blade coming at your front.
Fair.
We set ourselves a task and we have to finish it. Best watch your step out there. Mornstead is a land awash. Best watch your step. Mornstead is.
That lamp you've got there is heresy, stranger. But then, seems it's getting harder to tell what is and what ain't nowadays. Ah, strange times. But in the end, there's right and there's wrong. And that never changes. And I hope for both our sakes you know the difference.
Totally.
If in doubt, you heed the captain. He's never steered me wrong, much as he might think otherwise. If in doubt, much as he might think.
Oh, these are covenants. Okay.
While the beacon should remain your most pressing task, I would have you perform another for me concurrently. Seek out and return to me the items which stand as proof of the Hallowed Sentinel's heretical deviations and practices. For only in the study of such can we hope to turn them towards the true light of Aureus. This land is over to offer. Also, say nothing of this. They are already conflicted. Troubling. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive. This land is over to offer you lit. Also, they are already
Where is this fossil used for then, I wonder? We're gonna end this here. Everyone has a good rest of y'all's day. Peace out.